Our area is a mixing pot of different cultures, and what better way to showcase that diversity than with a celebration of food, of course. Blacksburg is gearing up for the 7th Blacksburg Restaurant Week, and we are excited to preview some of the excitement on our show and in our kitchen this week. First up, though, we're going to get all the details from Laureen Blakemore, the director of Downtown Blacksburg, Inc. Welcome back.
Good morning. Good to see you again.
Yes. Yeah, you too. All right. Let's talk about how this all started.
Well, 7 years ago, we had been visiting a few other small towns like Stanton and Harrisonburg, and we're like, they have this restaurant week thing going on. We need to do that to feature all of our restaurants. So the Blacksburg Partnership and Downtown Blacksburg Inc. came together to include all of the restaurants in the whole of Blacksburg in this opportunity every year.
And what does it celebrate?
It just celebrates really the diversity of food that's available within our town. And, you know, we're quite a foodie mecca. You just need to know
where to look and
find the places. And we're hoping that, you know, this helps you visit restaurants that you might not have tried yet, but also try something new in a restaurant that's somewhere you regularly go.
Or never heard of. Right, exactly.
Yeah.
Okay, so this year it's from June 25th to July 1st.
Correct.
Right?
Yes.
And then talk about what people can expect.
Well, I mean, we have 26 restaurants this year, which is the most we've ever had.
Yeah, you have a flyer here.
A flyer here with lots of them.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, and you can find that, you know, we have www.blacksburgrestaurantweek.com, and that will give you the full listing and what's going on. But we have 26 restaurants, as I say. Some of them, of course, are our regulars. They've been doing this since the start. And then we have some new ones, like Sugar Magnolia, which just opened 2 days ago, and Zeppelin's has joined us this year after years of people saying, let's get Zeppelin's on board. So, you know, we have a couple of those new ones, and then, you know, Cabo Fish Taco is always a big favorite.
That's returning.
Uh-huh. And the Inn at Virginia Tech, Preston's, and Our Daily Bread. So, yeah.
It's a little mix of everything.
There really is.
And different cultures, too,
right? Yes. Mm-hmm. And I think you have Cafe de Bangkok here tomorrow to show you some of the dishes that you might be able to get there during restaurant
week. I love exploring new restaurants and new foods. Yeah. And I love this because you have it broken down to lunch, dinner, and then, of course, the breakfast, sweets, and treats, too.
Yeah. So, my favorite. Sweets and treats.
Me, too. Look at that. Oh, man. Okay, so let's talk about this. You have special parking going on.
Yes.
For this. It's free parking.
The town of Blacksburg gives free parking at all the meters in the downtown area to help you find somewhere to park when you want to come down and try a new restaurant.
So, that's great.
So that's really nice.
And then let's talk about the fun game you have going
on. Yes. Yes. We have Foodie Finds. This is a scavenger hunt. This is the third year we've been doing that. And you follow us on Instagram, the Blacksburg Restaurant Week Instagram. We'll start putting out clues each day, and you follow the clues to find, I think they're like golden fruits hidden somewhere around the town.
Oh, cool.
When you find that, you call the number, and you come and collect a gift certificate from one of the local restaurants.
So, that's so great.
You know, free food.
Yeah, so follow them on Instagram. Yeah, you do the hashtag FoodieFinds, and you can get gift certificates and all sorts of stuff. But then if you want more information, BlacksburgRestaurantWeek.com.
Yes.